Gunnarsson tips the puck away. Bergeron out battles Kadri. Marchand for Sagan, the tip underneath. Bergeron scores! Patrice Bergeron! Gunnarsson up past the penalty bench. A thumping hit back to Char. He's got Sagan near side the drive. Saved by Ryder. Rebound. Bergeron scores! A timely power play goal! Puck management, a huge factor. Brick's been talking about it for a week. Bergeron to Chara, the one-timer, save, rebound, Lucic scores! Bergeron wins the draw against McClellan. Horton touches it back to Chara. David Krejci takes it and turns the corner in a hurry with 1:15 to go in the season. Rask to the Boston bench. The net is empty once again. Chara in the corner. Lucic battles McClellan. Chara fires it around. Jágr waiting on the near side. Backhands it in deep. Horton low for Lucic, who rattles Fanuf with another hit. Horton next to the post. Lucic trying to lug it through the corner. Back to Jágr. Over to Bergeron. Down to the circle to Krejci. 53 seconds to go. Bergeron shots. Goal! Patrice Bergeron ties it! Hearts and Lions! They come from 3-down in the final 11 minutes to tie game 7!
Shots generated from the blue line. A good hard snapshot by Patrice Bergeron. Chara with the assignment.
Fanuf runs into Bergeron's check. Dougie Hamilton finds Bergeron over the line. Bergeron going past the goal. Sagan sets up in front. Now Sagan at the post on the cycle. Right off of Reimer. The stick save. Boychuk's drive rattles around in front. Marchand to Bergeron. The drive save. Rebound is loose. Sagan kicks it loose. Bergeron scores! Patrice Bergeron with the point of the dagger in their throats. They rip it out of Toronto's hands and kill the beast. The Boston Bruins have won it after being 3-down in the third.
Nice play, Zuccarello to Brassard. Brassard far side. That was for Nash, but a good stick broken
look out.
Up. And back the other way, Bergeron got Marchand with him. Marchand on the front, score! The Bruins and Bergeron has it now. 2-on-2 into the Rangers zone. Takes it wide, rolls it to the front, score!
About 18,000 angry fans.
Jerome McGinley and Chris Kelly just started Doc in the middle of the ice. Malkin and Bergeron, all Malkin and Bergeron going. They're going.
The gloves are off, the takedown is Malkin's.
Here's Bergeron scoring in overtime.
Danny Bergeron just draws you off the ice and keep him away from Bergeron.
Bergeron fed that one across and a shot by Jágr blocked down the side of the net. Oh my, what a goal. Then cleared it away back down, and so it's Englund firing one back that goes as far center, and Jágr has it positioned away by Malkin, but just fought it right back to Marchand. Marchand delayed now, tucked it in front, score!
It is to Seabrook, who shoots, and it's blocked down in front, then turned into traffic, gained across, and another shot by Sharp was blocked up high.
It's Bergeron again.
Wanted to play further, but it's interrupted by Letty, not once, but then Keith, and thrown on across, it's taken across, oh, what a shot! And a goal that's recorded for the Bruins by Bergeron. First penalty is over, hustling back in is Bolin. Threw one across, shot, score! Chara gives it on over to Sagan. Sagan sent one on. It was directed just high by Bergeron. Played on by Jágr now. Bergeron inside the four-man box. Chara shot. Oh, and that one blocked up high. Came down on top of the net. They score! Bergeron! Flips it off Jágr. He's got it back again. Then along to Bergeron. Back for Jágr once more.